Hello, my dear children. How are you all doing today? I hope you all are keeping safe. Children, today we are going to do Hindi. And we are going to do page number 11 from Hindi, Sulekh Mala B. I am going to show you few words, two letter words, and we will see the meaning of those two letter words. So let's start with today's learning. Children, let's see two letter words in Hindi. आज हम दो अक्षरों वाले शब्द दोहराएंगे. Which व्यंजन you can see on the screen? Yes, व्यंजन च. Now we are going to join ख with च. So we will get च ख चख. च ख चख. The meaning of चख is to taste something. Again we can see ch on the screen, and now we are going to join t with ch, and we will get ch t chut. Ch t chut. Chut means to finish everything. You can see in the picture the boy has finished his food. Now here we are going to join r with ch. So ch r char. Ch r char. You can see the cow is grazing. Now we can see vyanjan ch on the screen, and we are going to add r. Ch r chhad. Ch r chhad. Chhad means stick. Now here vyanjan ch is there, and we are going to add tr with ch. So ch tr chhatra. Ch tr chhatra. You can see the umbrella kind of thing in the picture. It is called chhatra. Let's move on to the next slide, and here we have ch, and when we add or join la with ch, we get ch la chal. Ch la chal. The meaning of chal is to cheat. Now we have vyanjan j, and we are going to add j again, and we will get j j judge. J j judge. Judge is the person who gives judgment, who takes decision in the court. Now let's see what next we have. Here vyanjan j is there, and we are going to join n with j, and we will get j n jan. J N Jan. Jan means people. Here we have vyanjan J, and when we join P with J, we get J P Jap. J P Jap. The meaning of Jap is to chant God's name. Here we have J, and we are going to add b. So j and b together will make jab. J b jab. J b jab. Children, when we want to specify particular time, or we do some work at particular time, that time we use jab. Okay, so this way we have completed words from page number 11. Yes, now children, we will see how to write all these words. Children, let's open Sulekh Mala B. Open page number 1111. You can see here, right? Now here we are going to write two letter words. We have already seen the words. Now
let's write. Here we are going to write ch, kh, chak. First we are going to read ch, kh, chak. So let's write ch. Ch, kh, chak. We are going to draw line on both the letters. Now ch, t, chat. Ch, t, chat. Now what is this? Ch, r, char. Ch, r, char. Which letter is this? Ch, d, chad. Right, chad. First we will write ch, then d. Chad, chad. Now chatra. Ch, tra, chatra. Now come down here. Ch, l, chal. Let's write ch and l. Now judge. Twice we are going to write j. Now jan. Jup. Jab. So children, this way we are going to complete page number 11. You are going to complete all the boxes and write with good handwriting. Thank you.